I can't believe a Mage's Guild associate was found dead in Cheydinhal. What kind of place are they running there?